The Herb Abrams saga was not something that we were familiar with growing up as wrestling fans. When we were putting the show together, we got a couple tips that, hey, you guys might want to look into this Herb Abrams story. The end of it is pretty wild.
Yeah, all we heard about the ending of his life is that he was, like, covered in baby oil and cocaine. And that was enough to make us kind of go, okay, we gotta look into this.
Yeah, exactly.